museums.
So what's the status of the latest report on the Northwest region?
I'm on it. Almost done.
Okay. I'll be waiting.
Sir, there is a slight problem.
Problem? What kind of problem?
Sir, the agent in London. She says she needs more time.
What? Seriously? What do these people think? Making random demands like this. Do they think I have it easy? I have to deal with 10,000 other people. And everybody feels we can just accommodate them. Anyway, say.
She's saying that if we give her more time, she can bring in 50 new clients.
Well, they'll tell her to get 10 of the clients by tomorrow. We can give her the week for the other 40. Otherwise, no deal. What does she think we are running? A charity?
Okay, sir, I will convey it to her. I have more news. Weather report says a big hurricane is due in Bangladesh. Crops will be destroyed, but people are on alert.
Okay, get the agent in Dhaka. Ask him to make sure that all public hurricane shelters are locked, so that people have nowhere to go. And also make sure that NGOs can't work. We have to maximize our profits here, so that we might just be able to save our quarter. Okay?
Okay, sir. I'll get it done. Bye. Actually, there's a problem. Chhattisgarh government has relaxed the rules on farmers worth rupees 500 crores.
What? I mean, how can this happen? This will adversely affect our future plans. Half of our profit of this quarter is going to go. Can't let this happen. Gupta, get in touch with the financial advisory and somehow temper their budget records. You get it?
I'll do what I can.
Yeah. What will be the time right now?
Around
5. 5? I'm already late. Okay, we'll get back onto this matter later, okay? Yeah, by the way, Gupta, is the list complete?
Yeah, it's
done. Okay, thanks.